Today is Dia de los Muertos. I took the children to visit Father Bill. As usual, we shared chocolate and pan de muerto. We poured a lot of chocolate on his piece of bread, and the ground around his grave swallowed greedily. We could have poured a river. When Father Bill died, a river. Each tear like no other. I cried for each sister and brother, for the ones who were children and for the ones who were grown. I cried for me. I cried for you. I cried for my children, for things they know nothing about. War leaves no time for grieving. My right to mourn came with Father Bill's fall. At first glance, the US and El Salvador have nothing in common. Then times revealed the violence of poverty, the violence of drugs, the violence of guns, and like Monsignor said, the violence of love. Thank you. So as you heard,